Hi, welcome to Dell Technologies video. We will demonstrate how to configure SONiC 4.0 ONIE software installation. These steps assume that your switch has an OS installed and will act as a standalone unit. A DHCP server with HTTP, TFTP, or FTP services must be available to the switch. HTTP is used for this demonstration. If the switch has any OS installed, before ONIE installing a new OS, ONIE uninstall must be performed to uninstall the existing OS and clear out the partitions. After the switch boots up, there will be a screen with the installed software version or a choice to enter ONIE. The currently installed software version is SONiC 4.0.3, and we are going to enter the ONIE menu. There is a countdown timer, which stops once you start using the up and down arrows. Once the ONIE menu is presented with the different ONIE applications, use the up and down arrows to select ONIE, uninstall, and then press Enter. Again, there will be a countdown timer, and use the up and down arrows to stop it. ONIE will start uninstalling all of the existing OS software and partitions. The switch will reboot and then start the ONIE install process. The switch is rebooted and is now automatically choosing ONIE install OS. Auto Discover is looking for DHCP address, and then it will look for an ONIE installer file. You can see here the different files being looked for on the ONIE server. It has found one called ONIE-installer, which is our SONiC 4.0.3. ONIE has found the file, the checksum is okay, and is now starting the image download process. The partitions have been created, and the image is installing. Now we are booting ONIE install. In addition to ONIE discovery, the HTTP server can be specified manually. In this case, we must stop ONIE discovery using the ONIE stop command, and we will specify an IP address using ifconfig and then a route. And then we will put in the file that we wish to load. So ifconfig e0 with 10.0.0.219 with a net mask of 255.255.255.0. Then we'll add an IP route using the IP route default command for the gateway 254. We will check our route using the IP route command. So we have a route, and now we're going to use the ONIE NOS install HTTP command for the SONiC Enterprise binary. Now we're downloading the specified binary. The image is downloaded. It's verifying the checksum. It has been verified. And now we're preparing the partitions for install. The install has been completed. Now the switch will reboot and come up with SONiC 4.0.3. This concludes the steps needed to install SONiC OS through ONIE. Thank you.